Alliance forces have occupied Castrum Oriens and taken up positions along the length of the wall. Our patrols have engaged their reconnaissance parties on site, but there have been no significant exchanges, save one. A unit tasked with field testing prototype Magitek weapons was attacked. The weapons were destroyed, with the unit sustaining near total casualties.
Near total? Go on.
My lord, there was but a single survivor from the unit in question, which falls under my command. According to his report, they were ambushed by a contingent of Eorzean Alliance regulars, abetted by resistance insurgents.
A simple ambush and only one survivor. A fine day's work. The stubbornness to survive is not without worth. He may live. However, the 12th is no place for the weak.
He shall be relegated at once, my lord. As you say, the 12th is no place for cowards who count their lives more precious than the cause.
Indeed, indeed. We have no need of cowards.
My lord,
Cowards, who defer critical missions to their subordinates, who hide within their castra, never meeting their prey in battle, never staring into the whites of their eyes. Why? When confronted with a heretofore unknown icon, did we surrender the wall to the Alliance? Because my honored father, in his infinite wisdom, has not seen fit to grant us leave to march on their lands. Accordingly, we have extended an invitation to our neighbors. Gir Abania is where we shall host them. The field upon which we shall enjoy the sport of kings. Patience is paramount. Cornered animals may have spirit, but they are ultimately predictable and very poor sport. But if one dangles the promise of freedom before them while nipping at their heels to stoke their passion, then things become interesting. It is a delicate dance, one which asks much of my hand. And so I put the question to you, my fellow huntsman. How shall we deal with these savages?
My lord, I have a proposal.
Silence, Alamegan! You do forget yourself! Only by the grace of Lord Van Baelstar were you afforded a place here, and that in name alone. We have no need of your proposals, savage.
This savage yearns to hunt her own. The floor is yours, Commander.
Thank you, my lord.